like to work on some projects that you do here,
at least musically. We might be able to make a cool song, at least. I've been talking to this producer, actually. I got his info, and he's got a studio in here. He's just been telling me, basically, like, you know, if you...
We'll be right back. the audience, so we're gonna do something every band and musician does, and we're gonna fucking practice. You can ignore everything I'm doing on guitar. You can ignore everything he's doing on drums. All you gotta do is follow this fucking simple. So we're gonna practice real quick. David, help him out a little bit.